Welcome, my littles. Welcome to the world of mathematics. Here are the answers of class 4 mathematics exam, term 2nd, class 4th, video number 1779, dated 12th August 2021. Please check the answers and send me the marks till evening. Answer number 1, write in words 60,706 and 70,062. Please check the spelling also. 2. C. 9,206. 5,20,020. Now the write in figure. Question number 2, write in figure. $3,40,000, $6,05,000, $90,599. Let us go for the next question. Write in ascending order. Please check ascending order. First of all, you have to write the smallest. Then bigger, then the bigger, then the bigger, and at last you have to write the biggest one. Please check. Question number 4. Write in descending order. In descending order, decreasing order, you have to write the biggest one at first, and then the smaller, and at last you have to write the smallest. Question number 5. Use the digits 5280 to write the smallest number of 4 digits. Please check. It is 2058. Multiply the place value of 2 in 729, 729, and the face value of 3 at 10th place in 135. First of all, you have to write the place value of 2 in 729 is equal to 20. Then the face value of 3 in 135 is equal to 3. Then you have to go for multiplication. Next, question number 7, write the missing numbers in the following. Write the missing numbers. You see, 8310, 8309, 8308. First of all, you have to find out the pattern. Pattern is minus 1. In B, pattern is plus 2. In C, pattern is minus 1111. And in D, the pattern is 3333 plus. Question number 8. Write the greatest number of 7 digits. You can write it 99, 99, 999. Write the smallest number of 7 digits. You can do it. Now question number 10. The product of the place value and face value of 3 in 78,310. First of all, you have to write the place value of 3, then face value of 3, and then you have to go for multiplication. Next, question number 11. Find the remainder. When the place value of 6 in 5986 is divided by its face value. First of all, you have to write the place value of 6 is equal to, then face value of 6. Then you have to go for division, and then you have to write the remainder, not the quotient. Question number 12. The product of the place value of 5 in 1253. The place value of 5 in 1253 is 50. And the face value of 9 is 9. And you have to go for multiplication. Question number 13, write the successor of 269 first and then divide it by 9. You will get the answer. Now write the predecessor of the place value of 9 in the number 9037. Predecessor means minus 1. First of all, you have to write the place value of 9, that is 9000, and then you have to write the predecessor. You have to write the predecessor. It is 8999. Question number 15. In this question, please see the language and you have to go for addition in it. In question number 16, fill in the blanks. Please read these questions carefully. Please check the answers carefully. Please check the answers carefully. Now question number 17. Multiples of 9. Factors of 9. All the prime factors of 9. How many wheels are there in 1 dozen tricycles? 1 dozen means 12. And in a tricycle there are 3 wheels. 12, 3 is 36. Weights. Question number 19. How many 5 rupee pence? The cost of 1 pen is 5 rupees. And you have 15 rupees. How many pence can you purchase? Can you buy? We will divide total amount by the cost of 1 pen, we will get the answer. Question number 20. How many times is 20 bigger than 5? How many times? Times means it, we will go for division. And it is so simple. Divide the place value of 2 by the face value of 4. You can do it. Now add the product of 51 and 27. First of all, you have to multiply 51 and 27. Then you have to divide 1440 by 60. You get 24. Now you have to add 1377 and 24. And now you get the answer. And now you have to tell whether the answer is odd number or even number. Decade means 10 years. Century means 10 decades means 100 years. 24. Question number 24. 78 people contributed 125 each. One people contributed rupees 125 and 78 will contribute more. Therefore, we go for multiplication. Write 8 multiples of 7 between 15 and 85. Write in expanded form. Write in compact form. Successor of 800 minus 70. Predecessor of 500 plus 99. Write the number 100 more than 34900. It is 35000. 35,000. By how much is 98,720 greater than 89,293? Answer, we will go for subtraction and then we will find the difference. So 98,720 is 8,427 greater than 89,293. This is the answer. Please correct it and check. What must be added? What must be added to 5 to make it 10? 5 mein kya jode ki wo 10 ban jaye? Tell me the answer, quick. Yes, 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. In the same manner, you have to solve this question. What must be added to 79,415 to make it 1 lakh? Let the number be, number to be added is equal to A, then A plus 79,415 is equal to 1 lakh. A is equal to, when we shift 79,415 to right hand side, it becomes minus 1 lakh minus 79,415. We get the answer 20,585. Write 3-digit greatest number. 999. Write 5-digit smallest number. 10000. And write 6-digit greatest number. 999999. Write 6 rational numbers between 1 and 10. 1 and 10. What are rational numbers? The numbers which can be represented in the form of P upon Q, where Q must not be 0. All the natural numbers are rational numbers because 1 can be represented in the form of 1 upon 1. 10 can be represented in the form of 10 upon 1. 100 can be represented in the form of 100 upon 1. Therefore, you have to write 6 rational numbers between 1 and 10. It may be 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It may be 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It may be 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Now the next one, write 6 rational numbers between 3 and 10. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It is so simple. Now it is slightly difficult. 1 rational number between 1 and 2. The numbers which can be represented in the form of P upon Q and Q must not be 0 are called rational numbers. Then we will add 1 and 2. And we will divide it by 2. We will divide it by 2. Then we get the answer 3 upon 2. Question number 39. A square has a perimeter of 80 cm. We know all the arms of the square is equal. We will divide the perimeter by 4. We get the answer 20 cm. Here, a square has a perimeter of 82 cm. We will divide 82 by 4. We get the answer 20.50 cm. Okay, my littles. Please check your answers and send me the marks so that I can complete your marks table. Okay. Thank you. Jai Hind. Jai Bharat.